Hi, I'm Alex Busquet, and you're watching Street Vibes. Our question today is, whether you're married or single, do you think it's still a wise idea to have children in these critical times?
Well, for the single persons, it's not wise, because the Bible itself says to be fruitful and multiply. So, yes, married people should have kids, but single persons, no, it's not wise to have a child out of wedlock.
No, not wise.
Why would you say that?
Because you see, the way the economy is now, it's not good for whether you're married or single to have children, because things are already bad. And the majority of children now, when they leave school, first thing they give their parents is a surprise by a child. They're pregnant, that's what they give their parents. Whether they're working, whether they're not working, that's what they do. So in this economy time, no. I'll not back up that, at no time at all.
The reason why there's no job to get survival, so the best way you can do it is try to avoid having children. And as long as you can avoid having children, you can have your sex, but be protected in every aspect of it, both male and the female.
But I think basically no, because like the price of things are going up and like there is VAT, and unless you have like savings to depend on, like you can't have like children this time, because like it's gonna be like real tough to like raise a child.
I wouldn't say no, neither say yes, you know. First thing we have to do, we have to just make sure we can have a youth, because in them time there, you know, most time we have to plan to have a youth. Because most of us down here, especially in the Caribbean, we're just having the youth and it becoming a burden on us. You know, I wouldn't say not to have, you know, because we always have to have youth, whether it's hard or not, but always try and make sure you plan your big preparation, you know.
Yeah, in this critical time, it's difficult to make a youth nowadays there, because of the cost of living. Because when I really watch it, the Prime Minister we put to take care of us, they really care about us. He don't really care about us. So I'm telling the people of the nation, nowadays, to make kids nowadays, it's very hard, it's really hard. And if you want to achieve something, it's going to strain you.
I think it's still wise to have children in this wise time, this wise time, right? So the thing is that you have to be maintained. If you cannot maintain, you can't afford to have a children in this time there right now. I'm single and I'm free and I need a woman. I'm keep on searching. So that's good.
You've just been watching Street Vibes with me, Alex Busquet, once again down here at the Aquarius Corner, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets. We're now taking you right back to our studio.